A controversy involving a church and its college, with students wondering what will happen next.
This week, Erskine College filed a lawsuit against the Associate Reformed Presbyterian Church. News 4's Myra Ruiz is here on the story. Myra?
Well, Carol, Michael, the lawsuit was filed in response to the church's removal of half of Erskine's Board of Trustees last week. Erskine says the Associate Reformed Church, which Presbyterian Church, which owns the college, violated its own rules.
Erskine College administrators are sending out notes to reassure everyone on campus.
That Erskine is the same today as it was a week ago, and it will continue to be that way. Nothing has changed at this point except the makeup of the Board of Trustees.
The makeup of the board changed following complaints from a group of students.
There's not enough integration of faith and reason in the classroom, or at several times the faith of the ARP church and what's supposed to be integrated here at the college is being openly attacked by professors.
The group Students Aligned for a Faithful Erskine even complained about the change in the school motto.
This new motto seems to be more secular, open to a broader pool of students who may be non-Christians as well, which will completely change the Christian environment on Erskine's campus.
When I first found out about the controversy, I was outraged that a group of students could make such allegations about the school, especially the small majority of the students.
Students say they chose Erskine because of the learning environment.
Erskine presented itself to me as a Christ-centered environment and a school that would help me grow in my faith, but would not force it down my throat.
Students and graduates of Erskine are now following the controversy on Facebook.
I think the rift that's occurred here is going to be much deeper than one may realize.
Some believe the school and the church that owns it are simply moving farther apart.
Interestingly enough, a lot of us who are alums that are dissatisfied with what the ARP did, we're ARPs. You know, we attend ARP churches.
And I really feel like a lot of people on both sides honestly care about Erskine, and I hope that at some point they can meet in the middle and figure this out.
The school has also filed a restraining order against the church to prevent it from making any additional changes for the time being. A hearing on that matter is set for March 19th. Michael?